When Alice was in Wonderland, what do you think she found? A tea party out in the woods with nothing else around. The table could seat lots of guests, but there were only three. The Hatter, Hare, and Dormouse at the topsy-turvy tea. The Hatter had a platter of crisp cookies by his side, which, instead of sharing nicely, he did his best to hide.
Too bad there are no cookies,
he said unconvincingly. Then he covered them with napkins at the topsy-turvy tea.
All change places.